I'm glad you brought it up because I've been dying to talk about it for